Good evening. Thank you for having this on the agenda, Stephanie. Thank you for a great presentation. I think it's a little bizarre that we would think there has to be legislative action to be able to open a conversation. And this whole thing seems to be about whether there would be a conversation around what the needs are in transportation. And to have this then becoming an issue around a legislative action just seems very peculiar. And it seems like it is getting the cart before the horse to think that we're even going through this whole ordeal, and that many of us are feeling a need to be more thoughtful about taxes, being a part of a group called the Coalition for Sensible Taxation, or costs, that appreciate the chance to bring this forward. The whole issue of transparency just seems to be so crucial in this whole measure. And the fact that it's Tam who gave the city manager this title of looking at removing a state procedural obstacle. And to echo what Doug Kelly said, I was thinking of a tax cap in the form of caps that keep our heads warm or give us protection, as in wearing hats. That this cap is intended to protect the public. So again, I would encourage you to deny this resolution, to support the protective quality of a tax cap, and to know that we have 8 years before there is really an urgency about this, and there'll be plenty of time to bring the measure forward before we hit 8 years from now. Thank you.